Alrighty guys, so I find myself heading down into the mines, right now. As you can see, the mines actually look pretty nice, with the lava and stuff. Anyways, I want to mine a little bit, because we are a little low on resources, specifically diamonds, but also iron and gold and redstone, and I just took a screenshot, no. So, we pretty much gave up on the whole stronghold, because there's lava there. And we can't really find stronghold. I feel like my FOV is really zoomed in. Or is that just me? Nope. Okay. Oh my god. Hey guys. Derpy cool guy today. Alright, so I'm going to do a nice little time lapse with some cool music. So just sit back and enjoy the little bit of mining that I'm going to be doing. So, yeah. What is this? Alright. Alright, so I'll see you guys in a minute. Oh shit, I was not supposed to brush my teeth. Alrighty guys, so I just broke a silverfish block, and it apparently broke another silverfish block, and now we're getting weird texture glitches. That kind of has me thinking maybe the stronghold's this way, because it broke four blocks. Can they break each other? I don't know. I'm gonna keep mining. Oh, diamonds! That's a block. That's a block right there. We're not taking that out. You can tell that there are blocks, that they're silverfish blocks, because they take, like that one, they take longer to dig out. So, first discovery. Any lava? Good. Is there lava down below here? So as long as we don't break those silverfish blocks, I think we're okay. Lava? Cool. Let's light this place up. Alright, let's find how many diamonds we got. Ready? One. Two, three, four, five more diamonds. Good job, guys. All right, let's continue mining. See what else we can get. Alrighty, guys. So I'm gonna start sprinting back to the house. That was a pretty successful mining trip. Let's get back to the house and see what we got. By the way, why am I a villager? I don't know. Why am I a villager? Alright, guys. It's nighttime. It's raining. It's a perfect time to go over what we collected in the mining session. And we collected 5 diamonds, 10 iron ore, and 33 redstone. Now, it doesn't seem like much, but we did get... Now we have a total of 9 diamonds. We have almost a stack, about 5 ingots, less than a stack of iron, so that's pretty good. Oh, no, don't cook that. Yeah. Block fix. Alright. And my pickaxe is broken. I'm wondering whether I should make a diamond pickaxe. So there's the only problem I'm running into is I don't know who is going to be playing on the server in a little bit. Like, obviously I'm the one that plays on it the most because it's my server, but I have like 3 other people that are playing on it. There's Ty, and then there's the tie-dye guy, and then there's Sherman Grant. And then there's my good friend Infinity Creeper, Creeper for short. So I don't have enough diamonds for all of us to have pickaxes. I'm thinking I'll just make one now, and then we'll see where it gets us. Yeah, I think I should keep a little bit of wood in my inventory. Cuz YOLO, okay, guys? Just cuz YOLO. Also, I need to make, diamond pickaxe. Yeah. Does almost as much attack damage as my sword does. That's a little sad. Anyways, I need to make a random crap chest. Preferably double chest. Alright, so random crap chest, you can go. You know what? I think I know what I want to do for the rest of the episode. I think I want to expand this room. So, we are going to do... The only problem is we're kind of shallow in the mountain. I don't know if I can dig out this way. Look how fast this thing mines. My god. Yeah, look. It's outside now. I suppose it could make a little storeroom here. Let's do that. Cool. Don't know why that's not for me. I'm gonna have to replace all this with stone. Okay. Cole, I really don't want you right now. Thank you. Thank you. Hello. I'm gonna go grab some stone. Give me some stone. So obviously we're gonna have to start expanding downwards because I don't know about you guys, but I think we're gonna very quickly run out of room in the mountain area we have here. We're gonna have to quickly start expanding downwards. There we go. Nice room. Can I bump it out one more? I think I can. And you know what I might do? This is very ugly. Can I bump it out all the way to here? That's what? 1, 2, 3 blocks. I think I can. Let's make a bigger storage room, guys. Obviously, we're gonna need lighting. Let's bump out the ceiling. I may have to extend on the top of the mountain. Yeah. Hello. Hello, rain. Hello, spiders. Why is there spiders? Hey, spider! Don't come in my... No, zombies are not allowed in there. So, it may look a little weird from the outside of the mountain, but I think you can live with it for now. I'm gonna get a shovel. I'm gonna get a good, nice quality shovel. Something's burning. I don't know what. Is there lava? There's definitely no lava. But I do hear burning something, so. So obviously we're gonna need some light. And we can put some light over here. Cool. So remember, this room is I'm probably just gonna use this room for storage. That's really. I mean, like, that's the thing. Like, once I get advanced enough into the Minecraft game, I find that is my biggest problem: storage. That's why I like mods and stuff that have, you know, applied in logistics, where you can basically have an infinite storage system that fits into a few blocks. Even though it costs a lot of energy and stuff, but cool. Storage room, guys. I would really like to be able to bump this down. Let's do that. I'm gonna bump it down. Just so it feels a little bit more roomy. You always want to go for that roomy feel. Plenty of space. Obviously, since I can't expand through the sides or anything, I would really like to be able to expand it down a bit. And for this base building, we're really gonna have to do some vertical building. Cause like, oh, hello, invisible block. I'm still waiting for them to fix this, that whole invisible block thing. Come on, monster. Oh god, why did I just do that? Give me this. Alright. So, junk chest. There we go, this is for all the useless crap. Don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. Basically, that's all that's for. Useless crap, and there's a bunch of it in this chest. Come here, useless crap. I include you. All the building blocks. This chest is for building appliance utensils. I guess you could call it building utensils. Yeah. So I guess pressure plates count. What else? Clay does not, nor does any of these stuff. I guess doors would actually count, so let's go get this door. Go in there. And you can have all of this useless crap that I don't want. Right.